This is a cheater line.
A cheater line is used when your eye hook is too far to comfortably reach. So instead, when you pull up to the buoy, you just have to remove your cheater line from your cleat and then attach it straight to your buoy. Much easier than reaching all the way underneath the boat and potentially falling in.